And welcome back to Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Last time I remember, we did some lost and found missions in a two-parter, which didn't take as long as I thought. But we did it in, you know, lost and found in Kellum, so I'm gonna call them what they are, lost and found in Kellum. So here we are, we're going back to business with the phone. As you tell, I am rank 5. And I have no current cases. Except for something that happened not too long ago. So we can go to Akibahara. So we are going to Akibahara.
This humble one is just a Mimitan, and I heard the Mimitan forums that there's a private Mimitan event here in Akiba.
What disappearances?
Disappearances, but Mimi Tan's been spared away. Mimi Tan has passed away into the land of Akiba. What's with the situation straight out of my animus? Man, not only is your charisma maxed out, but your fantasies are top class. This is scary. In the face of someone with such high stat talent, am I even supposed to respond?
I just only need some answers, man. I need some info.
Are you ready to come home, Master? I promise for your personal safety.
About those disappearances.
I don't know. Forget them.
Kigurumis, I swear.
All hands! They all look like Kigurumis.
Sega, you know. Raptormon. Raptordromon. Raptordromon? No, no. Do you know anything about
it? What? No way! This is an investigation! Are you a cop?
No.
Oh, you're asleep. Then in case I have some info. I won't leg up a few.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not asking for money, and certainly not asking for money. I'll tell you the truth. I am in love. Here I have it. It was love at first sight for both of us.
Okay.
But here's her deal, right? She's shy, but maybe it's her first time being in love. She's so sure to get pictures of someone. I tried talking to her, but the words won't come out. So that's why I want you to go ask her something. Like her contact information, her name, address, her Digiline ID. Can you do that one thing for me? Because they're like friends and stuff, but right? The best friends. In a way? Really? You'll do it? You really do it? It's really good info. Really, super good info. Well, be sure to hear her contact info. What does she look like? She wears glasses, has long hair, very slim, proper. Oh, and she left me. I left her a while ago in Akihabara. I thought she might still be here. She works at a florist. And if you ask there, then I guess I'll see you around.
Florist staff.
Thank you.
Weirdo.
Like I said, like, thank you, weirdo. Like I said, I know my Digimon, damn it. Boom on it. Yes. Do I work at a flower shop? Oh, no, not me. Oh, say, I wanted to ask you, which is better, this fair or that? That way? And I know this way is so much better. Why do you ask it? Don't do that kind of shit. Of course I'm not flash. I'm a dutiful man.
Well, I bet you're a dutiful man. It's gotta be you. It has to be you.
First time person, PC.
Are you from the flower shop?
Hi? Hanaya no teiin-san? Nan desu ka sore?
Well, this guy across the street, he has a thing for you.
Hi? Naze, ano hito o mite iru no ka tte? それはその実は私あの鬼門にストーカーされているんです。だからあの鬼門がいなくなるまでここで隠れているんです。つけられたりしたら困るので。ところであなた何者なんですか。まさかあなたの。
No.
え、探偵さん、あの君に私のことを聞いてこいと頼まれた。あの、じゃあ君に伝えてもらえますか。
Sure.
私、キモい感じが生理的に無理なので。キモの気持ちには応えられませんと。
A sick burn. You want me to return a sick burn? Mm. Okay.
それじゃあよろしくお願いします。
Sure.
でもよかったです。このままじゃ私どうにかしちゃいそうだったので。
A stalker?Unforgivable. I can't believe I actually did that. Don't make no damn sense. You.Pure, pure love nonsense. Well, spell it.
I'll tell you whatever you want. I'm here. There's this guy, though, okay? And he did it all, okay? It's there for him, needed, okay? And that guy knows somebody, okay? Who did the parent? I can help her, okay? And there are people that know somebody. Who knows somebody else? Who knows somebody, okay? And then they all disappear, okay? Maybe, okay. That one is related to this princess. This might be, but I want to share it, okay?
Where is this Eden Forum?
Right here, I'm just a common menu forum. Or the common menu forum for short.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
worse for when you lose it sometimes. Anyway, I got the info. I'm off to Eden's call me mommy for you. Call me mommy. And while I'm on the way, I think I'll skip reporting into Kyoko. Call me mommy. Digiline, you're on the air. You're doing okay. Just chill, okay? Just chill, alright? It's good. It's cool. We're on the jump. Don't worry. I have my resources. Just chill, okay? We don't need you to... I'm going to take you to jail. What the fuck's wrong with you, girl? I'm just going to build some gems. Money. It's the Comic Mania form, or the Kami Mani. Let's get info on the missing individuals. Spirits is Akihabara. Nothing to do with me. More importantly, what do you think about continuations of series that were complete? It's dumb, right? I mean, the thing was finished. No one asked for anything more, so why do... Thank you! I wanted to hear that for a long time. Like, for some reason, if this version was done, why are you making a different version? I mean, there's so many of that in manga that basically... It's silly. Like, okay, if you want to do a shorter version of the story, do a Kai version, okay? Just short and sweet about all the filler. Like, Bleach should have one, One Piece should have one, Dragon Ball had one, Naruto should have one, you know, basically fillerless. If you have basically more fillerless anime, I'm pretty sure you get right sweet, you get sweet right to the point. All the more reason to stay interested. I can't believe people condone such an outrage. Anyone who coddles a creator like that is no true fan. I don't want to know about coddling, but it's true. You kind of do it over and over again. Like, the only series that I can say was all right in my books was Rurouni Kenshin. Like Rurouni Kenshin, Yu Yu Hakusho, but all the other ones that went like 60, 70, you know, 600, 700, 800, and I'm like, okay. That's when I dropped that. I dropped that like a badass. I don't want to really do that.
Huh? You a detective looking into the occupant disappearance? And I have a hunch we'd cope with it. Hush, I told you not to lay out.
I'll go to the bookstore when I'm finished.
Sorry, I don't know anything. It's true, I haven't seen some regulars in a while. All my friends at home writing, maybe. They just graduate?
Have any former members this period? It's a bit of a statement. They probably just got bored and stopped logging in. I mean, a place run by an old guy like me. He must just have gotten bored. I mean, I'm so boring and awful. Such a geezer like me. Dude, don't you sound like that. You almost sound like Watsuki. If you don't know who Watsuki is. The name I'm referring to. Who is Nobuhiro Watsuki, author of Rurouni Kenshin. Suzuya's new manga is Amazeball. So many twists, huh? It's a people, beat me. Maybe they just went underground clean deadlines. I can understand that, I really can't. Again. About to turn my head to the bookstore. Arata?
Hmm? Yo, konna tokoro de nani shite?
Otake wa doushite koko ni?
Jiken no chousa ka. Chousa ne. Hmm? Nan no chousa ka? Donnai jiken? この中じゃ。いいか話せって。秋葉の神隠しか。そういや、このフォーラムでも失踪者が出たって言ってたっけ。で、この参加者の中に犯人がいるってか? へえ、面白そうじゃん。俺も手伝ってやるよ。今ちょい暇だし。じゃあ中野に行こうぜ。情報提供者と待ち合わせしてんだろ。用事があってここに来たんじゃないのかって。別にそういうあれじゃねえよ。たまたま通りかかっただけだよ。たまたま。 なんか気になったっつうか、コミマニってなんだろうなみたいな。コミュニストマニファクチュアとかだったらちょい興味あるかなみたいな。うん、じゃあ俺先行ってっからすぐ来いよ。
Thank you.
Detective, over here. Hey, how long are y'all gonna make me wait? I'm getting pretty heavy waiting, y'all. Are you ain't gonna make no complaint? Maybe, are you the kind of fella in one ear and not the other?
No.
Well, anyway, just be careful next time. Going back to what we were talking about, I don't think that the criminals are Konami mining members.
I'm just gonna call them Konami, okay, shit. Or Komani, yeah, Komani. I'd rather call them Komani instead of Konami. Or Konami, for sure.
That far is a place for manga fans, yeah? There are some manga artists there, too. A while ago, someone up on the original manga so far. It was really good. What with the drawing, the frame breaks and all. So I can't see sort of familiar. No exact copy or nothing, but there was a strong fan of Deja Vu. But there were these idiots who left a bunch of trash comics on this comic.
Just like real life.
I'm guessing you know what's coming next. They were the first to disappear. But now members can comment on the site as well, so people who aren't connected to the forum can comment as well. I'm betting it's the folks who left comment comments are the ones with 50. Only official forum members can upload manga to the site, though. By the way, I figured the cover's gotta be... Well, I ain't got no proof of nothing, and the manga and comments have long since been deleted. No way to identify the perpetrator now, but even still, it's been a big help, right? To be honest, I don't want no trouble. I don't know, but the forum vibe has changed since members started disappearing. Strange, I know. I mean, cyberspace, but still, I seriously get the shit somehow. It's like some understanding, you know, feeling awful, nobody would want to talk about it. Yes, I get goosebumps just talking about it. I ain't been eating for a while. Well then, Detective, good luck to you. Y'all need to break a day.
What?
Come on, well, what's going on with you all of a sudden? I thought you were listening all serious, like, and now you trying to be the funny one?
Nah, I don't understand.
Jeez, what's your deal? This is serious talk, and you're going all funny on me. This is all wild. I'm guessing this must be a Tokyo thing.
So the days have been deleted, huh?
Huh?
I suppose the movie might think that.
What do you think?
Alright, leave this to me. By which I mean, can I use your HTPC? Well, but also,
not heading off to the city to check the things.
Might as well. So what does this all mean, and how is this going to make connections to the current case? Well, going back to the detective agency means a lot. So it's only best if I actually stop here. And in the next part, we're going to see what Arata can find in our agency next time on Digimon Story Cyber Sleuth. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for next part.